she's still in the street. This week, I am going to be sharing my knowledge on how to change a tire. All the other YouTube tutorials are like 5-6 minutes long. You know, I'm not here for that. I'm here for the quick, like 20-second tutorial. So, step one, you need a car.
Hey. Skr-skr.
Step two,
you need to enslave a dog.
Step three, get your tire.
Got the spare tire right here, or in my case, my old tire. So
get it over there.
Step four, grab your tools. Mine are in the boot.
You grab the tools.
Step five, jack it off the ground.
So you just put the jack that the car comes with under this little car support thing, and you just like jack it up, and that's basically it.
Sweet.
Off the ground, see?
What is it? Step 6. Loosen that wheel.
So I just use this tool on those bolts. The tire should look like this, and basically it just will come off.
Step 7, throw that one on there.
So we got the tie here, sort of line it up and lift it on according to the bolts. Alright, the tie is on, and just grab that tool, tighten those suckers up a little bit, not too much, and then just let the jack down. Last step is to tighten these bolts, so we want to do diamond formation. So tighten that one, then tighten that one.
So if you followed those steps, you should have changed the tire successfully. If not, then leave a comment below and roast me. Do it. Kelly, 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 rolling, Kelly, Kelly, Kelly.